Hey, first, help. First, get on the sidewalk.
Later on. Right here.
That we have with Captain Noel about digging.
Okay, why should we get a little accountability on it?
footage of him listening.
Okay, a couple things I need you to pull out of the training. Okay? What these knots do is it allows you to create these around every single time and having to cut it in the morning. The issues with that is. Base you get once this thing tucks into the ground, right? But when you have it extended with some 550 cord.
It's Herwig season. Watch out.
Popping in the canteen if you need to, if you want to wash it out after, or tactical now do in the field. And then one option to have, notes. And now I have all the tape that I'm going to need, and I'm making like a smaller item that I can pack away, but I still have 20 feet of tape if I need it.
Hey. You're going to love what
I'm saying. I see you. Where'd that come from?
I think like 50%
of the materials is in for, you might as well just smile, right?
Anybody got blush on them?
Notches within them so you can secure the rope just by tucking it around itself. See how the knot tucks into it, but dominating the environment ourselves.
Yeah, assume that we have the next time.
Can we seamlessly, quietly, in a disciplined fashion, get our numbers and get ready to move on? Hey, rifles, muzzles for the dead. Okay. So a couple examples of some line one items that you guys need to think about. Pump it.
Those are pretty terrible. That's just my personal preference though. When I was a lieutenant here at TBS, I remember when I experimented.
Oh, no, you didn't. I got it.
I don't know how that happened.
No, it's just my face.
Reach!
Hey, we got all our gear.
All right,
5-5, 5-5, 5-5.
Get your crap.
Gonzo, 5-5.
Hey, Jolly, where you at?
It's going to be a very vulnerable spot for us. One way we're going to mitigate your accountability is we're going to establish a Mako gate. A Mako is a marshaling area patrol officer, right? As you enter the water, passing the Mako gate, getting counted off, you're going to take off your pack. By the way, now we're going to lean into cold mitigation. All right, you guys are going to be wet. You won't feel it as you're moving to the NATO O course. That way, whenever they cross as that last Marine, they can confirm accountability on the other side.
Back up.
So it's just the top and four corners.
Yep.
Yep.
So two on each side and then four corners.
Efficient. Another option available to you guys is just buying an Altoid stand. And then for batteries, what I do is obviously waterproof.
All right, I'm gonna have to get y'all to check me out of the shoes.
Everything covered for the most part.
Look up. Bottom of your neck right here. Your chest meets your neck.
Like the most easily identifiable for humans. So kind of a quick overview of the four particulars, and they have questions about how we can see our land.
Good, you could probably get your cheek a bit more, but the cheekbones, drop that Kevlar and transition to boonies, everybody's gonna have like little gaps right here that they gotta be able to go like.
Hey, why are you wearing
you didn't get
this?
No, you didn't get any gloves?
She's got these Candida.
I didn't realize that you had to wear gloves when you were making movements, I would've brought my other ones.
You can use those matches inside. Another thing, the water pouches that come inside of this can also.
My biggest thing is not looking down and seeing my freaking foot down.
You guys wiggling like that?
I don't know, I think it just got hot.
But the goal is cars out. We know when.
Let me just put it down.
Yeah, take a load off.
I'll carry it up.
Where the driver is.